don't know what's come over him. First off, he's chucking Shona out, no reason whatsoever.
Yeah, who does that?
Well, she thinks he's had a one-night stand.
In which case, I could see her kicking him out, but not the other way around.
If my brother went to a psychiatrist, the psychiatrist would resign.
All right, you know what I think? I reckon he went behind her back, and then he's decided to take it out on her, and then on me.
Well, me, actually, more to the point. What was it he called me?
A sap.
A sap. Am I?
Well, I don't think so, do I?
But?
Well, how do you think you're going to cope when he's born? Because it's one thing talking about it.
I'll do my best. What else can I do?
I do want to be part of his life.
I know you do.
So I'll have to speak to her.
Oh, we can be one big happy family.
That's not what I'm saying. I don't want you to resent me. Or the baby. And that's why I'm being honest with you now.
I trust you.